An experiment that challenged everything we knew about addiction. Scientists once believed the drug was the cage, but one study exposed a deeper truth. It began with a single rat in a tiny, isolated box offered to choices, plain water and drug water. It chose the drug again and again until it overdosed, proving the classic theory. Then came Rat Park, a lush, spacious world, full of tunnels, toys, and friends. The same to bottles were offered. But here, the rats ignored the drug. They chose connection. They chose life. This single experiment rewrote addiction science. It proved our environment is the real cage, and our bonds are the key, if real science. Experiments fascinate you. Follow for more rare, real discoveries.